And the bell is rung, getting this tag match started.
When you think of tag teams that are itching to make an impact on tonight's event, you don't have to look any further than these two.
Two teams with a desire to steal the show.
Tagging his partner in now.
Moved at the right time.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
With authority.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Uh-oh, pulling the hair into a mat slam. He's been placed in the corner now, paying it right back with a reversal.
Sequence of reversals there.
Lands the cross body.
Big drop of the leg.
Tag. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
What makes a great tag partner, Cole, is knowing when to tag. We'll find out soon enough if he's even a good tag partner.
Tag made, fresh man in.
Oh! The face has been planted.
Tag is Bret Hart.
Double axe handle.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Boom. Setting him up for the shin breaker.
It'll be hard to walk after that.
This is gonna be ugly, no doubt about it.
Slingshot.
Decapitator. He's got him down. Is this it?
Two.
And he kicks him in two.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Leg drop. Hitman staying on the attack.
Brett came with a game plan, and he's executing it.
This point.
Elbow drop.
Now the arm's trapped.
On a slam.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
This will be bad for him.
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his notes.
The hitman in some trouble here.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Torturous focus on the leg, punishing the leg.
Setting it up. Nice neck breaker.
No motion on the counter. Counter after counter. Into the cover. He got the shoulder up in time.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Clothesline. Knee strike connects.
A torturous knee.
Script on him there.
Textbook vertical
suplex.
Bam. In off the tag.
Wait, what? Is that a bite?
Take him out with the knee.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Big boy.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Oh, and a clothesline to follow. Anvil got caught with a reversal.
Face first.
Yeah.
Strong forearm.
And
boom! Good night.
Look at the new submission move, Sarah. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
Give up now.
Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
He's risked way to power out of the Boston Crab.
Gonna see here.
Oh, what the boom.
Nothing fancy, but very effective.
Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
With the WWE Universe right now.
Timely counter by Angle.
Great job refocusing the reverse there.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now.
The breaking point.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
Oh, I had that well scouted. Setting him up for the shinbreaker. He was expressing.
Look at this strength. Look at this power slam.
No doubt, the Anvil ended this.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
That ends it up. Sharpshooter's locked in. Hart is cranking it with everything he's got.
Is his opponent gonna win tonight? Man, tap out.
And they score the win. What a tag match.
Here are your winners. Bret the Hitman Hart and Jim the Anvil Neidhart, the Hart Foundation.
And teamwork makes the dream work in this tag team victory.